am a student in English department, and as a teacher trainer, I have to be able to use many kind of technology. And I learned a lot of technology in that subject. For example, I learned about blogger, how to make blog, and then Prezi, how to make a great PowerPoint, and then movie maker, Wikipedia, online dictionary, and also educational website. All of this technology are really helpful for improving my English skills. For example, Blogger and Wikipedia help me in improving my writing skill. And the other example is, after I learn Prezi, then I can make a great PowerPoint presentations for my students. Okay guys, you know that before I learned about Movie Maker or before I took a TEL subject, I never knew how to make a video. Yes, I often hear anyone says Movie Maker, but I do not know how to use that application. As you can see, I can make such kind of this video, editing the pixel. But from all this technology, the educational website is the one that helps me more than that. Educational subjects, tutorials, opinions, or forum. Need to know guys that I got many difficulties in listening subject, so I just the educational website that can improve my listening skill. For example, this learning English. I try my best to get A mark in listening subject by listening any English audio from BBC Learning English. I did it for about 5 days before I did my midterm test in listening subject. BBC Learning English is a department of the BBC World Service devoted to English language teaching. The service provides free resources and activities for teachers and students. Find more on its website. Follow programs for this is the way how to access BBC Learning English. First, you have to type BBC Learning English in Google, and then you will see the screen like this. So, click the upper one, BBC Learning English, and you will see the screen like that. There are many features there. You can just want to so teachers the topic in writing a lesson 10 times a day. Self-reflections. Thank you and goodbye.